Paris, 1794. Every day is execution day.
You follow us shortly, Robespierre. Your house shall be beaten down and sowed with salt.
George Danton, hero of the revolution, and he's headed to the guillotine. Danton's real crime was pissing off this guy, Maximilian Robespierre, father of the terror.
Give me that.
Danton's friends printed an article comparing Robespierre to a bloodthirsty dictator. The truth hurts.
It's not my usual taste. But as a man of state, you get used to dealing with rats.
My old friend, you are an enemy of the state. Look what Aubrey found among your papers.
Danton's private letters. It's not enough to arrest Danton. Robespierre is going to kill his friends, too. Rescue Danton, then get to his friends. Danton's already been taken to the guillotine. You've got a few minutes before he's executed, but I'd get a move on.
Yeah. I knew you would try to rescue me, but I have to die today. Robespierre's reputation will die with me. I do have a request. Robespierre stole my personal letters. He will use them to arrest my friends. I need you to find my friends and get the letters if you can.
Personally, I'd have taken the rescue. But Danton's made the call. Let's go get his friends.
But Danton has allies who weren't in that crowd. Find them. You don't have much time.
On partira d'ici au moins d'une pique.
Soyez le bienvenu ici, monsieur.
Get those letters. I'm thinking Robespierre's house is a good bet.
Thank you. citizen. Got you, outlaw.
Robespierre seemed distracted. Citizen Robespierre seemed distracted to you.
It's those letters he took from Danton.
Not important, I guess.
Nice work. Time to get out of there.
Thank you.
patience.